So here in this question, we are considering that the maximum kinetic energy from here is given.